getting jealous.
What's that?
I'm getting jealous.
Why?
You get far more people name-checking you than me. That's not right. Why they like you, I can't figure it out. I mean, I've been after 30 years still trying to figure it out.
Keeps you on your toes.
Hello, gang.
Hello.
Time to do a workout, so let's warm the body up. Rotate side to side. So you're standing, legs apart, rotate. So you're warming up the sides. Hold. Now remember, you have the power to put the feet on the accelerator or the brake. Rotate round and round. Behind camera today is that wonderful camera lady or camera person, Abigail. Everybody wants to see what she looks like. Yes, she's makeup a makeup artist extraordinaire. That's it. So if you ever need someone to do your makeup, she's the right person. Reach forward and back. Her work is incredible. In fact, I'm going to post some of her work one day, all right, so you guys can see it. Yeah, she's available for bar mitzvahs, weddings, everything. Here we go. And then Palmer has hidden talent.
Oh,
she's an artist. I'm going to post some of her stuff as well. Oh yeah, she's got skills. I'm surrounded by such talented people. Reach over the head. Over, over. As my hand disappears out of the shot. Go, go. So it's a warm up. You're not what? Not quite, I'm still in. Yeah, I'm checking it out. Okay. Right, now push. So you're pushing across the body. As usual, the warm-up is very important. It prepares the body for activity. So if all you can manage is just the warm-up, that's okay. You know, I'm getting some wonderful messages from people who now are doing two or three sessions together. Isn't that right?
That's true.
One lady yesterday, she said, I have lost 21 pounds since the lockdown. Here we go, push forward like so. So you're in the chair. Now, being in the chair is just as tough as standing up. In fact, you've got to use all the muscles in your butt.
Oh, yes.
Yes, you've got buns of steel now.
Buns of steel.
Here we go, here we go. Heeling in front, let's go. Ho! Yes, yes, yes. Isn't it great? We're alive. That's a wonderful feeling, isn't it?
Absolutely.
The alternative is not good.
No, it's not.
Okay, keep on working, working. Biceps. These are all the muscles we're going to use. We are going to use some dumbbells or cans, bottles of water, whatever you like. Ho! Now tap out to the side. Now let's get a sequence going here. You tap, tap, tap. Here we go. Tap. You waiting for it? Okay, so you got single, single, double. Single, 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 double. Do it again. Single, single, two right. Ho! Single left and single right. Two left. Ho! Do it again. Now we're gonna make it four. You go four, three, two. Give me four on the left. Alternate for four. So I'm putting my hands in position because I want to do something now. You go, ooh. Alternate.
Woo.
Try it again. Here we go. You push your hands away. Knee up. Two, three, four. Ha. Try it again. You can do it single hand. You can go, ooh. Two, three, alternate. Ooh. Two, three. Here we go. Try it again. Here we go. Stay on the alternate. Okay, in front. We're gonna do the same thing in front, but this time on the four knees. You go four, three, two. Give it four knee lifts. Four, three, two. Alternate. Two. Give me four right. Like this. Go. Ooh. Two, three, four. Ha! How many people are lost? Here we go, left leg, four, three, two, one, go. I'm gonna make it tougher, you're gonna go, two, three, four. I can feel it. Here we go, go. So you're pushing tight, that's good. Swing the arms in front like this. Here we go. I feel a thought for the day coming on.
Uh-oh.
You ready for this? Uh-huh. Yes. Uh-huh. Yes, come on. Uh-huh. Here we go. Here we go. Now, when I see someone beautiful, yeah, I stare for a while. You know what? And when I get tired of staring, guess what I do? I put the mirror down. Here we go! That's right, that's right. Come on, you do it. Knees up, underneath. So you can see the importance of this warm-up. At the moment, you're all getting a bit warm. We exercise the brain, the coordination. Bring the hands down to the side like this. Now you're gonna touch inside, three, very good, well done. All right, so how hard do you perceive you're working? Not very hard, that was easy. In future, I'm gonna put up a perceived exertion chart so you can check how you're doing. Now, this next section, we're gonna use the weights as well. And I'm using, these are 2 kilos, they're about 1 kilo. Yeah, the important thing is, full range of motion with every action. Stand with the legs apart. In the chair, make sure you come on the front of the chair. Here we go, now. Palms facing each other, lateral raise. So you're working the tops of the shoulders. Go, oh!
Four.
Uh-huh.
Five.
I can, you can count.
Six.
You're very good.
Seven.
Yes.
Eight.
Upright row here.
Eight.
So we're doing eights.
Seven.
I know. Very nice.
Five.
Love the way you say it.
Four.
Just like a schoolman.
Three.
Yes.
Two.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
One.
Shoulder press now. Go. Eight. Pull down.
Seven.
Bring the elbows all the way down. Full range of motion.
Five.
Yes.
Four.
Uh-huh.
Three.
Very good.
Two.
Oh my goodness.
One.
Bring it down here. Biceps. Up. So it's a hammer curl. So you tuck your elbows into the side.
Four.
Uh-huh, here we go.
Five.
Oh yes.
Six.
Oh my goodness.
Seven.
Yes.
Eight.
Okay, we're going back to the top. Here we go. Lateral raise. Up. You know, it's important that no matter what your age, you include some kind of weight training.
Six.
When I say kind of weighting, any type of weight training.
Eight.
I want four more.
Four.
Yes.
Three.
And you breathe out on effort.
Two.
And one.
Four.
Okay. Upright row. Here we go. Let's bring it up. Now you notice with the upright row, what's happening? The elbows come above the shoulders. Hands come underneath the chin.
Five.
Uh-huh. Is it?
Six.
Thank you.
Seven.
Yes.
Eight.
Can you do four more?
It's four.
Thank you.
Three.
Your voice is broken.
Two.
Yes. Okay, shoulders, up, down, come on, full extension.
Four.
Very nice.
Five.
Are you sweating?
Six, glowing.
Uh-huh, you're glowing.
Seven.
Now you're sweating.
Eight.
Four more.
Four.
Oh my goodness.
Three.
Yes.
Two.
Yes.
And one.
Here we go, legs together. Hammer curl. Tuck your elbows in. Uh-huh.
Three.
Oh yes, come on. Yes, so this is conditioning. You're overloading the muscles. The important thing with weight training is you keep it safe.
Eight.
Uh-huh, four more.
Four.
Yes. That means slow and controlled.
Two.
One. Okay, we're going back to that same sequence, but this time you're gonna do 2 on each. You ready? Can you remember? Up. Up. Okay, upright. Shoulders, ha. Alternate, together, don't alternate. Here we go, lateral, ha.
One.
Push it up, go, ha. Upright row, here we go, go, ha.
One.
Don't alternate.
Two.
Done again.
One.
Here we go, go, ha. Uh-huh. it up, push it up. Oh, I can feel it now. Upright row, my man, come on. Up.
That's two.
Uh-huh, go. This time, four in each. Go, four, upper body, tops of the shoulders. Two more.
Three.
Yes.
Four.
Push it up now, go. Up, down.
Three.
Full extension.
Two.
Yes.
Ooh,
here we go, upright. Got any chinos? There you go. There you go. Come on, we do that for our children, don't we? Last time. Here we go. Let's go. Up. Two.
And then they're 20.
Three.
Four.
Push up. Up. Come on.
Two.
Yes.
Three.
Yes.
Four.
Last time. Come on. Upright row. Our last one on the upright row. Come on.
Two.
Yes.
One.
Here we go. Go. You notice that Abigail is telling us it's almost time. But we gotta keep going to 13 minutes. Here we go, squat down, squat down. Now you squeeze your butt in the chair. You squeeze, release. As you're coming up now from this, you go down, squeeze, release. Right? If you're not happy with just squeezing your butt cheeks together, which works your pelvic floor, what you can do, you lean forward, squeeze, forward, squeeze. Really put the butt cheeks together. Go eight.
Squeeze.
Seven. Six. Five. You notice my knees are not moving. They're staying in position. You should be able to see your toes. Come on. Up. Yes. Now watch it. Gonna put all the weights in one hand. Okay, legs together. You go down to the left side. Come up. Down. 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 Come up. Four more. I can't hear you.
Three.
Yes.
Two.
Thank you.
One.
Let's change to the other side. Down. Come up. So the palms are facing your leg. Reach down to the floor. If you're in the chair, same thing.
Five.
Uh-huh. Six. Push up. Seven. Eight. Put it down. Hands behind you. You've done well. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna go and stand in front of that mirror again. Have a real good day, gang. Be well. Do some of the other sections. There's loads of stretching exercises that you can do. Loads of other stuff where you can really put on the pressure if you want to work really hard or take it easy. That's up to you. Thank you, Miss P.
See ya.
See you guys.